Five soldiers were killed after Israel carried out an airstrike on Syria's Damascus International Airport, as well as other positions south of the capital, causing material damage. Syrian forces intercepted the raid and managed to down most of the missiles, but the strikes are raising fears of escalation, as this was the third time in 3 months that the airport was targeted and disabled.